This is the Intens version. It has the ambi light. You just put the key in the car, press the clutch and the brake, start stop engine. Automatic sensors, automatic handbrake. When you put it in reverse, the camera will show up on your screen. And good to go.